chemotherapy related AML, chemotherapy, alkylating agents and topoisomerase 2 inhibitors are the major types of chemotherapeutic agents causing this. The case of alkylating agents, often there is an associated MDS. In topoisomerase, there is no MDS associated. The translocation, the chromosomal abnormality in the alkylating agents are generation 5 and 72 versus in topoisomerase, there is the translocation is 6, 9, 16, 17. And prognosis is better with the topoisomerase 2 inhibitors.